Hello everyone, in this video session we are going to see how the field strength or voltage between two spear electrodes are arranged. Okay, for that we need a quick field student version software, so let's we begin with it. First, you need to install QuickField Student version software. Just double click it. Then just close this window. Then File, New File, 2D. Okay. After that, it will open like this. And create problem, that name you need to, you can give like, now I am doing this spear configuration. Okay, now next. Okay, I will change now trick. Next, okay, choose asymmetric here and choose centimeter, anything is fine, electrostatic only. Then click finish. Okay, now this is the screen or viewpoint you can draw here, so choose the line and draw like this. Okay, we are drawing like a box. Okay, delete this extra point. Okay, now, okay, now we need to draw a spear, like nothing but it is a two circle, simple circle. So for that you need to go these shapes, then it will appear like this. So you need to choose here circle or rectangle or ellipse, like that. Okay, I need now circle for spear electrode. So next you need to choose like this, then it will appear like this. Make sure that it is 0 0, and then only it will appear like here. So diameter choose like 3 or 4 or whatever, then you can change it later. So okay, now you can see it's coming here. Okay, now just click this, that point, get it, then move like this. Okay, then you need to copy. For that, Control C, Control V, yeah, copied. Okay, for the, if you double click only, you will get that area and other things. And now next you can choose this area and double click it and give it as air. For simplification I'm doing with air, so just click OK. Then you can see that air, the block model, block level, double click it and give permittivity, so give 1. Just for simplicity you can give 1. Okay, now it came. Next, select these edges and one point, then give like this is high voltage spear, okay, just okay. Look here in the edge label column, it is coming like this. Then choose this. This is like acting like a ground sphere. G and D. Then click OK. Then HV. Click this voltage and give as like 100 kV or 120 kV. Then click OK. Then ground should be 0 voltage. Okay. Then OK. Then after that, click this. Build mesh. Okay. This is to remove mesh. Okay. Now we need to build mesh. Then go here. Solve problem. Click OK. Click yes. Now you can see the field distribution. Okay. For that, you can if you want graph. So for that, before that only, just select in between the space, then it will give you the result, the graphs, and also strength if you want the field strength and field gradient, displacement, permittivity, energy density, voltage. These are the strength. Okay now you want this color map. So for that, just the voltage distribution by the color, just apply. You can see this is the HV, this is the ground. HV is like in reddish color, this is the full ground. So the distribution like this. If you select strength and apply, you will get this. Look here, the field strength is nearer to the two spheres is very much high compared to other area. This is the field strength and potential, that means nothing but voltages. The higher potential voltage will be always high. This is the ground potential, is nothing but zero potential. So this is should be low, and we can do anything like this. This is the simple thing. Okay. To get graph also, you need to select like this. We have already seen. Okay. Once again. Next, we'll get like this. Similarly, we can do with plane point or point or plane or some other configurations of electrodes. Okay, in the next video we will see the point plane configuration or point configuration. Okay, thanks for watching. Thank you.